Hey guys, I wanted to announce that this week is the start of our No Excuses November challenge. So our challenges are ways to just bring the community together, push you a little bit out of your comfort zone, out of what you're doing on a weekly basis with us already. And this one specifically is just to give you a little push before the week of Thanksgiving. It's specifically focused on activity because we imagine you might be a little less sedentary come Thanksgiving week. So we want to give you a little push before then. And we're trying to do these every few months just to, again, bring you guys together. So I'm excited about this one. So I'm going to run through what you have to do and then how you participate officially and are eligible for a prize. So there's 5 days of workouts, Monday through Friday, or they're not all workouts, but Monday is 100 jumping jacks. Tuesday is 100 calf raises. Wednesday is drinking 100 ounces of water. Thursday is 10,000 steps. And Friday is 100 second plank. Now, you need to give us some kind of proof every single day that you've done these. So whether that's a selfie, a video, on the 10,000 steps, you know, a picture of your watch, whatever kind of proof you can give us. That way we know that you are in the running and participating and eligible for a prize. And you have to be part of the Facebook group in order to post and be part of the running for the prize. So make sure you are in our Facebook group, if not already. If you're not, reach out to me or your coach. But every day, Monday through Friday, you're going to post the photo of your activity. And if you complete every single day, you will be in the running to be drawn for a prize at the end of the week. So that is the quick summary. If you have any questions, let us know. But one more thing I wanted to know, you don't have to do this all consecutively. So if 100 jumping jacks at once is too much, you can break it down into smaller chunks. I would encourage you, I would challenge you to try to do the full amount at once. That would be the best way to go about it. But if that's too much, break it into smaller chunks throughout the day or even just space it out and kind of take a break. So let's get going this week on No Excuse November. Oh, and just another note, this does not count for your activity this week. You still want to do your normal workouts, normal exercise routine. This is not a replacement for your exercise routine. This is an addition to the workouts that you are already doing during the week. So excited to see you guys crush it this week. Let's get started on this tomorrow.